Well, new info in the case against a 29-year-old who brought a loaded handgun into the children's hospital over a year ago. Jeremy Tate, he was sentenced to 33 months in prison and 3 years of supervised release. Officials say Tate brought a handgun with a laser-mounted sight and converter, making the gun fully automatic. Witnesses say he openly carried the gun in the hall, then broke through a set of employee-only doors. That's when police disarmed him and security officers detained him. The Aurora man taking a deal, pleading guilty for a felon possessing a firearm and ammunition.